fellows. Some equipment changes made tonight. Swedish blinds come off. Left side Murphy blind goes on. Right side side roll. Saftik aboard for trainer Greg McNair. It's post time for the first. Here they come. Great looking start. They're off and pacing in the opener from Woodbine, Mohawk Park. And the fastest off the gate is Thorn In Your Side as he is rushing out from McClure to grab the racetrack early. Out with him, Dreamy Fella and Bill's Fella to his inside. Outside Muscles from Brussels on the march for Wah. Three wide going into that turn. Full tilt from fourth. Backed up into fifth goes Par Intended. Sixth is Late Night. Then Weatherly into seventh. And Southwind Massimo trailing 8-7 at the pylons and one parked out. 26 and one. They light it up in that first quarter and on top for McClure. This is Thorn In Your Side. Outside pressure coming from Muscles from Brussels. A keyed up Bill's Fella. He is a real rocket there from in third. Fourth one back is Dreamy Fella and Par Intended from fifth. Sixth to Late Night. Seventh stepped out is Weatherly. Going to grab cover outside from an eighth now. That is Southwind Massimo and the field is by the midway point. McClure and Wah throw down. They go at it here like Rock'em Sock'em Robots through a 54 and four half. They head towards the far turn, and it's Thorn In Your Side on top three quarters of a length. Muscles from Brussels on the outside to second. Bill's Fella's right there in the pocket position from in third. Two and a half lengths back inside fourth to Dreamy Fella. Then outside Weatherly into fifth now. Six trapped in is Par Intended. Seventh overland is Southwind Massimo. And a trapped in eighth is Late Night as they come to three quarters and start to bunch up. Still there with the lead is Thorn In Your Side. Saftik's got an itchy trigger finger. Bill's Fella's got real estate to work with now, and he'll pop to the outside. And it's Bill's Fella coming after Thorn In Your Side at three quarters in 1:23 and one. Off the rail as well from a ground-saving trip now comes Dreamy Fella with late pace. Dreamy Fella's coming on the far outside with the most laid wheels for Christofferu. And it's Dreamy Fella when fed three wide racetrack. He had enough pace go by the top two. He'll have to hold off Par Intended and does. Dreamy Fella wins the opener. Tight for second. Thorn In Your Side right there with Par Intended. Then Bill's Fella fourth in 1:51.
The owners, one second.
Here tonight's first race event, Victory Hall.